I like to have new experiences. When I was a child, I wanted to explore different environments and try new things. So, coming to study so close to Washington, D.C. is like a dream come true. I live on the Fairfax campus. I like that it's accessible here. Everything is spacious and green. I go to classes early in the morning throughout the afternoon. Between my classes, I will usually do some studying in the library and have lunch at the dining hall. I study math, English, and chemistry. I think math is my favorite subject. We are challenged to solve problems and collaborate together. My teachers are really friendly and my classmates are supportive. Because of this, I have an interest to study physics one day. During my free time, I take part as the president of the Four Corners Christian Fellowship Club. I also attend the International Friendship Connection meetings. We chat, play games, and share ideas. It's been a great experience for me to get involved in activities because I've learned a lot of leadership skills. In the evening, my friends and I hang out. They are really funny and they are my little family. It makes me happy. Studying here has been really good for me. I've gained a lot of confidence and received moral support. Being around different cultures has helped me see the world from so many perspectives. It has been an exciting new adventure for me. My name is Ade and I study a pathway in science at Intu George Mason University.